You're there, you're struggling with designing turning radii. You're there, you're struggling to design parking spaces. You want to design better 2D and 3D roundabouts. You want to help your clients cut costs in terms of construction. You want to bridge the gap between your skills and design. So I'm here to present to you vehicle tracking. So let's see what vehicle tracking can do in terms of estate design. So let's see what vehicle tracking can do. So here is a video from Autodesk website. So let's just play and see what vehicle tracking can do.
When it comes to transportation and site design projects, they all have one thing in common. When finished, they need to accommodate a variety of different vehicles. As a result, it is important to ensure that these vehicle maneuvers be analyzed and then incorporated throughout the entire design process. Introducing Autodesk Vehicle Tracking. Autodesk Vehicle Tracking provides a solution that enables engineers, designers, and planners to predictably evaluate the movements of steered vehicles, light rail vehicles, and aircraft. Additionally, numerous parking standards are available to assist in quickly determining the best parking layout solution for projects both large and small. Autodesk Vehicle Tracking can be used to quickly and easily explore alternative design solutions with the production of multiple layout options that adapt automatically to the dynamic 3D model in Civil 3D. Whether you are an engineer working on a transportation project, a designer laying out a site plan, or an architect designing a campus facility, Autodesk Vehicle Tracking can be a powerful addition to your existing toolbox.
Great, you've seen it for yourself. Vehicle tracking, this is what we're going to be doing the next few days. So watch out for some tutorials that I'll be taking you through in the next few days about vehicle tracking. We'll see how vehicle tracking will help us in our design in terms of turning radii, roundabouts, parking, and so on and so forth. So see you in the next video.